7, 8. He left a kind of boy of soap in a scrubbing brush next to another sunny down to your bones. Before I knew I had shiny skin and it felt easy being clean like him, I thought this one knows better than I do. So the next one came with a bag of treats. She smelled like sugar and spoke like zine. She told me, don't trust them, trust me. She pulled my stitches one by one, looked at my insides, clicking her tongue, and said, this will all have to come undone. I think I realized just in time, although my old self's hard to find, can bathe me in your finest wine, but I'll never give you mine. So I'm a little bit tired of fearing that I'll leave the bathroom nobody buys. Tell me, did you think we'd all dream the same? Doesn't that sound familiar? Doesn't that hit too close to home? Doesn't that make you shiver? The way things could have gone. Doesn't it feel peculiar when everyone wants a little more? So that I do remember. Never.